like to be.
Trick or treat!
Wow, you guys are looking really spooky tonight.
Thank you.
Have you been getting any lots of candy?
No, not really. One people saw my costume, they slammed the door and ran.
Yeah, you got candy. We've been all the way around the neighborhood. Yeah, this is our last stop.
Yeah, but they threw it at me.
Since you guys are going to be trick-or-treating in the area, you better watch out for the jack-o'-lantern.
What do you mean? The jack-o'-lantern's at every house.
Not just any jack-o'-lantern. I'm talking about the jack-o'-lantern. He's a local legend. Every year on Halloween night, a vengeful spirit comes back from the dead and wanders the neighborhood. He has a pumpkin for a head and carries an axe. And what does he do when he finds an unsuspecting victim?
What?
He chops them up and steals their candy!
Oh!
That one never gets old. So, just you tonight?
Yeah, my parents went out to a dinner party.
Yeah, well, I better go let my niece and her friends know that there's not really a crazy pumpkin man waiting around for them. See you around, Liz.
All right, bye, Joe.
I get that it's Halloween, but, you know, figured I'd check just to be sure. Elizabeth? I've got the spare key, so I'm gonna just check. I'm armed, okay? Elizabeth? Where are you?
There's a man in here and he's got an axe.
Set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will